When light enters through the cornea, it focuses on the sensitive spot at the back of the eye called the macula. After light rays focus on the macula, the nerve endings in this area send electrical impulses along the optic nerve to the brain, and we see. This is referred to as central vision. As the eye ages, the macula often develops tiny waste deposits called drusen. As a result, vision blurs.